What's up, y'all? What's up, Spicy Mafia? What's good? What's good? What's good? It's your boy Clarence, man. Guess where I'm at? Guess. It's hot as hell. It's sunny as hell. I don't know. And I'm in this. I'm in this white Jeep. So just guess where I'm at. I'm gonna leave that up to y'all. Just guess. You feel me? But we just got here. I'm tired. Exhausted. We just took an hour Uber.
That's crazy, right?
An hour Uber.
I've never been in an Uber for an hour.
An hour Uber. And just to come get, we came to come get.
Speak to Uber.
Forms of transportation. Forms of transportation, you know. It's crazy. Got kids out there arguing. This is nice, though. I'm not gonna lie. This neighborhood nice. This neighborhood nice.
Hi, little boy. How are you?
But yeah, man. And my brothers out here. You feel me? I got family out here. You feel me?
Yeah.
Waiting for my brother to pull up too. Sex, honestly. Yeah, what else I wanted to tell y'all? Yeah, man. Yeah. Where else is the job? I need to take a nap. Once we get, we gotta find a hotel and then I'm gonna take a nap. Yeah. I just wanna ask y'all to pray for me real quick. No, nothing's wrong. Nothing's wrong with me. You know, I feel fine. You know what I'm saying? I'm blessed. I'm asking you guys to pray for me because look who's driving. Look okay. Who is driving.
Don't act like I can't drive, my nigga.
I've never seen her drive. I've never seen her drive in my life, y'all. I promise you, I've never seen her drive. Like, not even, like, touch a gas pedal, like. Even though it looked like it's easy to drive out here, honestly. There ain't no cars out here or nothing. And you going tight fast. My daughter drive, like, very exciting. I like the two-hand swag. Like, I like the two-hand swag when you, like.
Are you tweeting?
Yeah.
Oh, I always use hands.
For safety?
Yeah. For secureness. So you can be secure.
I feel you. I feel you. How you feeling? Well, like you got your car back?
I'm just happy I'm about to see my son.
That she's gonna use.
Okay. Hey. Hey.
Hey, I'm about to see my baby. I'm about to take him shopping. Okay?
Get that kid, please.
Niggas finally back in their car, you feel me?
Yo, stop.
Niggas finally driving, whipping again, you feel me? I'm about to see my son. I'm so happy. I'm gonna take him shopping.
What do we want?
Y'all can see how I vlog. I'm gonna take him shopping. You feel me? Like, I'm about to get my car washed because when I came to it, it looked a mess. But let me stop.
About to go get this car washed because it's a mess.
It's a mess.
Then we're gonna go pick up your son, right?
Yep.
OT.
Keep it spicy. If you see a queen, you better wife it. Boy, we lit her dinner lighter. Makes things much brighter. So you gotta keep it spicy.
I always step up on Hutch. This is plan, this isn't. My advisor is my Hutch. Please don't ever interrupt. I got business in the Lord. I just open up my door. About to see the world. Y'all do too much, I just record.
What's up, Spicy Mafia? I apologize for not continuing the vlog yesterday, but we was exhausted, man. We've been flying and traveling and not sleeping, so it's like it's been really tough. So I really do apologize for not continuing that vlog. I'm gonna continue right now. I'm up right now. It's about 9 a.m. I'm about to get some breakfast. I'm up alone by my lonely. I'm about to get some breakfast by myself. Real quick, put some food in my stomach. We didn't really eat yesterday either. That's how tired we were. We didn't really eat. That's why I had to wake up early. I'm starving. I need some food. You feel me? Need some food. But I'm gonna hold on right now. Why are we doing it this big though? By myself though. Make sure you follow that. You feel me? But yeah, we doing big things. I don't like how I keep blowing. As you can see, we doing really big things. Today's a long day, so you gotta make sure you get your breakfast in, you feel me? These potatoes look good. Today, we're not staying in Houston. We're going to ATL now. We're going to Atlanta to Juan. Atlanta, then somewhere else, but that's none of y'all business. Hello?
Hey, where you at, Walmart?
No, I went, I'm downstairs eating breakfast.
What's your name?
I'm not even sure. You want me to ask?
Yeah, ask me.
My answer. I got you. Hold on. Excuse me. What time does breakfast end? What time is breakfast over?
Today, maybe 10.
She said maybe 10.
Yes,
10 in 10 minutes. You heard me? Queen. Yeah, she said in 10 minutes.
Sorry.
Look, y'all, when you're on the road, get into it, when you're busy, don't forget about the people you love. Look, from the most important woman. Tell me, how are you? Miss you. She misses me. Mama love, miss me. I still got like 4 more days. It's perfect, thank you. I still got like 4 more days so I don't see her. But I just wanted to show y'all that. I couldn't finish it. Yeah, please. I'll finish it. I'm just... Spicy Mafia, what's good? We traveling right now. We traveling.
Right.
Again.
It don't matter. We go off with the
again and again.
Come on, baby.
Look, when you when you think your shit is a carry-on, but it's not.
Leave me alone.
When you're trying to make it work. When you're trying to make it work.
Hold on, what shirt is that?
It still ain't gonna
be. He's trying to make it fit, though.
That's ball, that mean I gotta, they finna give me my money back.
Yeah, they probably would.
I can just go up there and pay the extra.
Hey, yeah, nah, no difference. That's probably the same price. All right, we leaving Houston now, though. Leaving Houston.
Gang.
We leaving.
What?
Guess where we going what? Next?
We trying to wean him off.
Okay. Right now I'm setting up clear so it could be like faster for me to get on this plane because I'll be late so this is clutch. You could just walk past security and stuff, so I'm getting one for me and my sister. I did see.
Okay, so go ahead and put your right hand and next to the middle finger and the two fingers.
I'll take one.
You already did me. Oh, wait, okay. The other guy. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. Liam flat now. There you go. All right, let me see.
I'm hungry.
Chick-fil-A. Maybe. Chick-fil-A. You know I gotta fuck with the Chick-fil-A. She's fucking with the cat and dog. Cat and dog right there. Big cat and dog.
I'm gonna go to the Dallas airport during a hurricane. And everybody had left out and CJ was still inside.
Oh, I was there. And they tried to call the police.
Yup, and all the police came up there.
Yeah, the police came up there.
Oh, come here, baby.
And we were scared because we tried to hurry up and drive off. You know what I'm saying? What it do, you know what I'm saying? You listen to Smooth Trey, have a good day. It's in that track. Yeah.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan.